हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट ए वीडियो ऑन मोडालिटीज एंड इट्स यूज इन होम्योपैथी। व्हाट इज मोडालिटी? द सर्कमस्टांसेस एंड कंडीशंस दैट मॉडिफाई जनरल स्टेट ऑफ द पेशेंट और ए पार्टिकुलर सिम्टम्स of the patient means the condition or circumstances who modify the general state or feeling of the patient or a particular symptoms. Types. Modality is generally of two types, general modality and particular modality. So general modalities applying to the patient as a whole, which affects patient as a whole. Example, feels better in open air and worse in damp air. Aggravates winter, aggravates bathing cold, etc. Particular modality related to particular organ or a system, not patient as a whole. Example, head symptoms relieved by cold, but other symptoms relieved by heat. Modality is indicated by aggravations and ameliorations. Aggravations is increase in intensity or the degree of suffering. Amelioration, relief of suffering. According to pioneer Gibson Miller, he classified modality into six group or six type: thermal, meteorological or barometric, metabolic, physical, psychological and chronological. Thermal modality related with heat and cold. Meteorological or barometric, wind and thunder. Metabolic, drinking, eating, stool, urination, etc. Physical modalities, movements, joints, muscular activity. Psychological modalities, cheerful, sad, grief, etc. Chronological modalities, disease or any complaint disappear according to sequence of the arrival or appearance. So this six type of modalities described by Gibson Miller. Some repertories based on modality. An index of aggravation and amelioration by Edwin A. Nitby, MD, and Thomas and George. Stoneham, MD, London, published in 1974. It is reprinted form of a manual of homeotherapeutics. A concise repertory of aggravation and amelioration by Dr. Shiv Raman, published in 1980. Time modality by Dr. V. Polaraju. Repertory of the modalities in their relation to temperature, air, water, winds, weather and seasons, based mainly upon Herring's Condensed Materia Medica, edition from L.N. Lippi and Hale, compiled and arranged by Samuel Worcester, M.D., Salem. Repertory to the modalities by Worcester and review and revision of Kent's repertory Kunjli's edition, chapter Generalities by CCRH, Central Council for Research in Homeopathy, and many more other repertory published who based on or on the basis of different types of modality. Modality present in every repertory in different sections. Modalities are one of the important component of a complete symptom. Modalities modifiers of sickness. According to Honeyman, there are two types of causes, exciting cause and fundamental cause. Exciting cause of acute disease, fundamental cause which is generally due to chronic miasm. In these investigations, the ascertainable physical constitution of patient, his moral and intellectual character, his occupation, mode of living and habits, his social and domestic relations, his age, sexual functions, etc. are to be taken into consideration. According to Boning Hussein, this idea of complete symptom was introduced by Boning Hussein when he was going through the Materia Medica Pura and chronic diseases. He noticed that majority of symptoms did not have modalities. Modalities includes causation, time, temperature, open air, posture, being alone, motion, sleep, eating and drinking, touch, pressure, discharges, etc. Boger concept of totality, he gives first importance to modality in Boning Hussein's concept of totality. He gives importance to modality, he says, as cure, Kumodo and Kundo. Boger says in BBCR, all experienced homeopaths pay great attention to modality. According to H.A. Robert, in chapter Drug Proving, we must consider everything that tends to increase or diminish the equilibrium. Boger says in BBCR, general or special modality to the time of day is much greater importance. According to M.L. Dhaule, amongst the modalities, causative factor predisposing as well as precipitating rank first. So these are the different view on modalities by different pioneers of homeopathy. About modalities, aggravation, aggravating factor in the emotional sphere are all important. Next important are the factors which could be considered to be in the general sphere. Amelioration. Amelioration are considered last as very often the patient has few observations to make on this point. Use of modality. It is mainly related to the selection of remedy. Then it also helps in the diagnosis of the disease. Example, stomach pain relieved by eating in duodenal ulcer. Times modalities. The repertory times modalities written by Dr. V. Polaraju. In homeopathic practice, prescription is based on different cause or sign and symptoms or modalities. Modalities play an important role in prescription, which leads to success of homeopathic practice or cure of case of sufferer. Use of modalities in daily practice or repertorization of case, it narrow down the number of medicine. This book, divided into preface, contents remedies and their abbreviation. In a repertory proper, there are 27 chapters. Few examples: modality, back pain in sacral region 1 a.m. estephysigria. Generalities, pain in upper extremities 3 a.m. to 4 a.m. medicine gelsemium. Abdomen distension 7 a.m. causticum. Chest pain, cutting, heart region 7 p.m. arsenic. So these are the some examples. Largest chapter in this repertory is modalities. Smallest chapter is trachea. Number of remedies is 407. Merit of this repertory: modalities are used for selection of medicine. It is used as remedial differentiation. It narrows down the field of medicine. It is surest way for selection of medicine. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you.